Well, a stolen Picasso may have been found 6 years after it was taken from a museum in the Netherlands. Investigators are now trying to determine if the art is the real deal. The painting was one of seven works swiped in 2012. Four Romanians were jailed for the heist, but the paintings were never recovered. Well, about a week ago, investigators say a novelist who had written about the theft got an anonymous tip and located the painting under a tree in Romania. She turned the painting into the Dutch embassy.